In Burlington County, investigators are trying to determine what caused this accident involving a car and a truck. First responders rushed to Courtland Lane in Willingboro just before midnight and freed one person who was trapped in their vehicle. One of the drivers suffered a gash on his head. He tells Eyewitness News he saw a car hit a curve at a high rate of speed and then hit a telephone pole.